Welcome to What's the Deal with Sam? Starring Sam Dillon. Join Sam as he discusses a wide variety of topics.
Batman.
Now let's start the show.
Thank you.
We'll cut that out, right? What? What do you mean we can't cut it out? Alright, fuck it, we'll do it live. What's the deal with Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3? It's like... It's like Super Mario Advance 3, Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island with the ground. I mean, this is a whole confusing mess thing, and it sort of bothers me. I mean, it doesn't really matter, but how many things do we hear about on the show that really matter? It's just weird that, like, you have Super Mario Advance 4 is Super Mario Bros. 3. These are remakes on the Game Boy Advance of previous Mario games. And basically the way it starts, I sort of understand, because there was the classic NES series of games that were actually made to be, like, straight-up ports to be as exact as possible to the NES games, and one of those was Super Mario Bros., the first one. So the first Super Mario Advance is actually Super Mario Bros. 2 being remade, but I don't think it says it's Super Mario Bros. 2 anywhere on the actual game. It's just called Super Mario Advance. And so that's already kind of confusing that they started with number 2 for the first one of those. Even though I kind of understand it, they don't label it, and that makes it confusing. And then you get Super Mario Advance 2, Super Mario World. And then you're like, alright, well, they're moving on to Super Mario World, I guess. They're just jumping ahead, that's fine. I get it. Fine, whatever. Then they've got Super Mario Advance 3, Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island. So, they're following up, basically, with Yoshi's Island there, they're following up the Super Mario World series, and you're like, this would at least be the spot where you'd want to see, right? Like, they already kind of dropped the ball with doing Super Mario Bros. 3 as the follow-up. You're like, well, maybe they didn't want to bother doing it, right? Like, they're just not going to do that one for some reason? Fine. They're going to do that. Maybe that'll be in the classic NES series or something else. Who knows? So, you figure they moved on. And this would have been the perfect place to at least put that there number-wise. So then it would be Advance 3, Mario 3. But they followed up with Super Mario World 2, even though it's more of a Yoshi game. Boy, isn't that a great title, too, by the way. Super Mario Advance 3, Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island. Isn't that just... rolls off the tongue. That certainly would fit, you know, on a box. You can fit all that on a fucking tiny-ass Game Boy Advance cartridge and totally read that without, you know, several magnifying glasses. But then, then that's when they decided for the fourth one, they're like, oh shit, we missed Super Mario Bros. 3. Rather than putting it where it logically would have gone to follow up the second one, rather than putting it numerically where it would have made sense as the third Super Mario Advance, let's make it Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3. They had so many opportunities to just make it better, and they didn't. They fucked it up. Why did they fuck it up? I mean, fucking... you think people would have been that upset? Yeah, they didn't have to say it was Super Mario World 2 for Yoshi's Island, by the way. They could have just called it Yoshi's Island. Super Mario Advance 4, Yoshi's Island. Nobody would have fucking questioned that shit. Because it's not like it's super similar to that. It was never, like... I guess it was originally numerically there. And it doesn't matter so much with Super Mario Bros. 3 either, other than the fact that people don't remember Super Mario, or basically, they don't remember Super Mario World 2 by Super Mario World 2. They usually remember it more as Yoshi's Island. Just Yoshi's Island in general. So they could have easily gotten away with that shit, they didn't, and it's just, it's a thing that, yes, doesn't really matter, but it just baffles me, and it's confusing. Like, why do they do it in this weird manner? How do they screw up the series so bad? How do they even do it? They had to try to do it, basically, is what I'm saying, and it's just, maybe they thought it'd be too confusing to have Advance 3 be Mario 3, then it should have just been the second one. Why would they start with 2, and why would they skip 3, which people fucking love 3? I don't know. It's just weird. People don't even like 2 that much, like, comparatively, either, so it's bizarre. Maybe that's why they didn't call it Super Mario Bros. 2, because the whole naming issue with the different versions, and they're just like, fine, we'll just call it Super Mario Advance, people might buy it anyway, think it's a new game. I don't know, fucking, what is the deal with Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3? It's like Super Mario Bros. 3 with the ground. I mean, it's not like bad, but it's just, why did they make that the name in that spot? I don't fucking know. Tell me in the comments, Nintendo. Better be a Nintendo comment down there from the official Nintendo YouTube, or I don't even know what I'm gonna do, but it's probably gonna amount to just another video of me being like, fucked with that, man. And nobody wants more of those. What's the deal with sin? What's the deal with sin? What's the deal with sin?